I wake up every morning at 6 a.m. to the sound of Swiss yodeling. I know, it's awful. Well, it's summertime. My research is theoretical, so I decided to treat myself by staying in one of the most beautiful places on Earth. Before having breakfast, I head out of the house to do some morning sprints. My tiny village is located inside the UNESCO-protected vineyards of Lavaux in Switzerland, directly at the shores of Lake Geneva, with stunning views of the French Alps. It's supposed to get very hot today, but annoyingly it started raining just after my second sprint. So I'm usually not bothered by the rain, but my main camera is not water resistant, and look at this, it's getting really ugly. So it is 7 a.m. precisely, I'm done with my morning sprints, I took my shower, and now it's time for my 1200 calorie breakfast, because I'm bulking. And then there's the Tour de France passing through our village. The streets are so narrow that large cars cannot even pass through here, so I have no idea how that's gonna work out, but I'm very excited to look for that. Then I create my super healthy, high protein breakfast cereal mix. It's inspired by my grandfather's recipe. Let me know in the comment section if you would like to see a video about all of my super fast meal prep and bodybuilding recipes and tricks.
Voila!
So that's it. Obviously I'm not gonna eat all of that. It would be a bit more than 1200 calories. I'm just gonna grab roughly this amount. To start off the day by learning something new, I listen to one book summary every morning using Blinkist.
Covering the six main lessons from Robert Kiyosaki's Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
If you'd like to try Blinkist too, you can do so by using my affiliate link in the description and get a free trial and 25% discount afterwards.
Alright folks, so it is 8 a.m. sharp, I'm getting started with my research over here. I'm writing up a paper about learning a classical neural network to train a quantum computer. That was completely wrong what I just said. Let's try it again. Training a classical neural network to learn the circuit of a quantum computer. So, let's go. It is 10 a.m. now, time for my second breakfast or first lunch, however you want to call it. I have some food in powder form. My friends actually call it astronaut food, which I just have to mix with water. It's nutritionally complete food, and then I'm gonna have a real lunch afterwards. Despite the rain in the morning, it started getting insanely hot due to the ongoing heatwave in Europe. By the way, sorry for making you watch this. Subscribe to my channel. Melissa arrived to help me a bit organize all the footage that I took so far, and about the same time my grocery delivery arrived. It took the Swiss years to figure out how convenient food delivery can be in the US. But it finally works. Except that their deliveries are basically an environmental disaster with all the packaging that they use. But sadly, it's my only option. Childish as usual, I discovered that delivery came with some frozen nitrogen for cooling purposes.
Ooh, nice.
Special effect.
Jesus. My lap.
Are you okay? I'm sorry, but that was really your fault.
Having burned my feet gave me an ingenious idea for staying cool without an AC. I could put the frozen nitrogen in water, cool it down, then use this to cool my feet. As I wasn't sure how dangerous this was, I decided to use the maximum level of safety precautions. In the words of Jeremy Clarkson,
sometimes my genius is... it's almost frightening.
Just around noon, under massive police protection, the Tour de France arrived in my village. In an effort to get more subscribers, I held up a sign, but unfortunately hit one of the bikers and caused a mass accident. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Jokes aside, everything went quite smoothly and I was really impressed by the insane speed at which they passed through my village. And directly afterwards, I had to walk down to the train station to visit my previous university, EPFL, for a business lunch.
So I'm going to EPFL right now. I'm in the train. I'm already sweaty from just walking for 3 minutes to the train station. But check out this beautiful view out of the window. Absolutely gorgeous. So I'm done with my meeting here at EPFL. Also had a chance to visit my previous advisor, who I worked with before going to Harvard and MIT. And now I'm heading back to my little village. There goes the train that I was supposed to take. I guess I'll have to take the next one. So I just got back from my meeting at EPFL and now I will work with a friend from MIT on a crypto quantitative hedge fund idea that we potentially want to start in the future, and I'll be spending a few hours on this. All right, folks, so I'm done with 3 hours of work for the crypto startup. It was pretty interesting. We've been discovering some things. Now it's time for my astronaut food, as usual. That's my second lunch, and then I'm gonna hit the gym. My 2 hour workout is done, now I have to walk down the mountain, which earlier today I had to climb at insane temperatures, to get back to my little village. My friend is soon coming over for an evening grill, so I'll make sure that everything is ready. So I just realized that I was stupid. My friend is actually vegetarian, so there's no point in making these steaks. So I'm gonna quickly hop to the store, which is in a neighboring village. We don't have a store, and then I'm gonna get some veggie burgers.
How are you doing? Wanna join me?
I don't actually mind that I have to pick something up in a neighboring town, because look at this beautiful bike right ahead of me. I mean, could it be any more beautiful? This is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. So it's the entire town which I live in, which you can see over here. It's like 20 houses or so. And everything around it is just beautiful. It couldn't be more beautiful. Usually when I go jogging, this is where I go. It's like a 4 kilometer run, but this time on a bike, it's gonna be a lot faster. We even have a little castle just here up there. It's really beautiful in this whole area. I'm completely in love with it. I wish I could stay here forever. Obviously, Cambridge is a great place to live in too, but this is just so, so special. I will never forget this summer. Grapes are not ripe yet, but they probably will be in a month or two. I'm really looking forward to seeing that. So I managed to get some vegan meat for the grill. I mean, honestly, I understand vegetarianism and veganism and all of that, and I understand it's healthier and better for the environment, but steaks just taste so much better, oh my god. Well, if you have problems with that, feel free to leave your need for validation in the comment section down below. Okay, vegan meat, check. Time for the grill.
So, food is done. Meat food and vegan food. And obviously I have a really beautiful wine from the village.
If you're interested in studying in MIT one day or attending as a PhD candidate, you can check out my video over here. If you would like to apply for, let's say, undergraduate studies or a master or MBA, you can check out my video over here. And if you just want to watch my other day in a life video, you can watch it over here. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, as always, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and you can also follow me on Instagram. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.